Hi, everybody. This is Dr. Saraswati. How are you doing today?
Annalise and I are hanging out,
and we are decided we'd make a little video to show, introduce you to Teachery, and make sure everybody is getting what they need from this amazing online course platform that is ultimately really fun and easy to use, but a number of you have sent emails and can't access everything. So we're going to just introduce you to a couple of the features here. And the first one is to make sure you can log in. So logging into the course, you'll want to use the same browser. So this is Chrome. I also use Safari sometimes, which you can see I have down here on my dock. You'll want to use the same browser and also the same email. If you can't recall what email, it should automatically populate for you once you put your cursor into the window, who you want to log in as. So let's see if how this works for me. I know I logged in as saraswati@nourishinglife.com. And then you'll fill in your password here. But before I log in, I want to just also mention that another landing page that you might find yourself at is if you enter into the course from the Nourishing Life website, this from the Student Lounge. So here's the Nourishing Life website, and if you go to the yoga drop-down menu and then to the Student Lounge here, click that. And that'll take you to the login for the course, but you may also get to this this payment page. So of course you don't need to pay or pay again, but notice right here, if you've already purchased the course, right here, this will take you to the login page. So give that a go. And then you'll log in again at Saraswati at Nourishing Life, enter your password, and then log in. And you should be right there. And my window even gives me, my Google gives me a chance to save it, which I did. So this brings you to what's called the course dashboard. And this is a great starting place, gives you an overview of what's happening on the course. And then we're adding general things all the time to this field right below the introduction and above the chapters of the course. And so this takes you to a link to the book list, which in fact was just updated to reflect the anatomy book that I didn't include in the first version. Then this is the link to Amazon and then your daily sadhana instructions. And then here on this, I believe I added, just since you're here, I added a second page to this, which has your course evaluation. Not your course evaluation, but a yoga class evaluation. And so this gives you a form to how to fill that out. But let's click out of here and go back to the immersion that on the DaoFlow course. So if you have any questions, you're on here, just send us an email. This is a quick link to do that. And then also here is an invitation to join us in our private Facebook group if you haven't already. I think everybody is on there, but this is a direct interface there. Then as we're going down this page, this is outlined into chapters. Chapters 3 through 5 are not populated yet. And even if they were, they would probably be locked because we want you to be focusing on the content we're on and not so much on the content that's upcoming. And so you can get started with the content in two different ways. The first way is here in the Get Started. You'll just click this, and this will take you to all the lessons that are in Chapter 1, the Foundations of Yoga. And they're outlined here in these gray drop-down accordion windows. So if you click here, this takes you to, you can see here at the top, Week 1, the webinar, The Promise of Yoga. These are the lesson resources. So it invites you to click the image to access the webinar on demand. So you'll just click here. And then this gives you the slides used during the session. And then again, here they are at the bottom. To get rid of this window, to bring it back into the accordion, you'll just click here. And then go down to Week 2 or Week 3. The same, then when you've completed a lesson, you can click this button, and this keeps track of where you are in the process. And next time you log in, come back to the course, the Delphi course, you'll go to the lesson that you are on. So this same information is also located on the left-hand side. Now, to get back to the dashboard, the overview of the whole DAOflow course, you can either click on the banner above or this pink box, which is really your home base. We'll click here. That's how I usually do it. And you can see we're here at the very beginning, the overview page. And then the same information is what's called the Lesson Quick Jump is located here on the left panel, all the chapters and all the weeks. You can see week 1, week 2, week 3, and then those are 3 weeks are in chapter 1. And then we start chapter 2, yoga posture practice, and we have so far 2 lessons. We're in our 5th week of the training, and this week is called Immersion Anticipation, which I've just added a document, which is the readings and any planning that you want to do. And on that note, you guys, don't get too crazy with the readings. We're going to read in person. It's very little reading, and this course is a chance to start something new, a new way of being in the world. And part of it is embracing the parts of us that wants to be perfect and the parts of us that recognizes we're not. All of that. So if you don't have a chance to read, this is yoga, people. You know, we aren't going to like fall off a cliff and die. We're going to be just fine, and it's going to be perfect. So a lot of people are nervous or stressed or feeling overwhelmed, and that's really not what we're wanting to do. We want to give you resources and have it plentiful, and that you can turn to it when you want it. And be inspired and supported when you need it. And when you're fine, then you're on your own like that. We're here for you to interact with and give you a chance, a container to be successful and interact with the course. Okay, so let's be casual about our yoga learning and immersion. That's my wish for myself. All right, so let's go back to the overview here. And this is from this pink box, which is our home base. This is the course overview. I think that's just about everything. Is there anything else here, Annalise?
I don't think so. I think that is it.
I think that's pretty much everything. So we're going to say goodbye here. And if there is anything else that you need, please let us know. All right? Thank you so much. We'll talk to you soon. Namaste.